directly under the castle or through the cave. Assuming traveling with the castle is how you get to it, which is not where I'm heading right now. Maybe should bring Edgar for this? Oh well. Alright, it said something about a queen in five steps. So it's gonna be a statue or something.
Thank you.
It's a tarp. Barriers. Worth a shot. Okay, re-raise it is. Again, what's wrong with me? I'm gonna clear out the dungeon before I fight the Tomberry in case there's anything useful for fighting him. Maybe get Strago and Terra a little leveling. Not that anyone survived, but in general need it. That is pretty useful. Non-elemental, so you don't have to worry about conflicting weaknesses. Shred right on through. Thought this was an exit. Somebody's getting stoned. Miss a path? Must have. Is that not a dead end with the boss thingy? Okay, not a dead end. Hello, just kind of went right for it. It's fine. used to be a potion, but it's a potion no longer. It's an X potion. Place. Place with guys. Had to get hit by fireballs. They're not smart. Oh yeah, you all have Esper magic? I will take it off your hands. Oh. Odin. Okay, so I have death protection on two people, I think. I think I can get it on all four. Shit, not if I am thrown straight into the fight. Gives me a break between the cutscene and the fight. I know to put on anti-death stuff, because it's fucking Odin. Maybe some lightning stuff, too. Yeah. That's gonna happen to me. There were no survivors.
Wait a minute.
Another trap. Another Tomberry in it. Be right. Ooh. away. Big cane daddy. Wanna measure katanas? Mine's bigger. Just assumed because it came from a samurai that it would be for him. Got a dagger from him. Nobody in this party uses diggers. Let's see, since I took out a mini boss. So great, I should probably go refresh. Actually go buy some more tinctures too while I'm at it. Fly run! killed the Tomberry on my way back in. Double check for any loot I missed on the way out. I can just warp whistle, but I do think there's some areas I didn't check well enough. Oh yeah, and when I said my sword's bigger, apparently I was right, since he dropped a dagger. I didn't miss anything. Not rooms. Not rooms at all. Oh. Has spells for regen and for haste, so really need them. Four. Oh, then they can't be dispelled. Magic block is sexy. None of that was really about this fight, it was about the next one. to like killing someone. The only one who had a chance of surviving a hit, and he did not. Dodge one of these? Father morphing. I'll live long enough. Got him! Avenger. Another dagger. Is one that I already have, no less. A little disappointing. Thank you. Beepin. Oh shit. That thing had reflect on it. Be too much mana on something that didn't even work. Kinda panicked when I saw the name. Check out those empty little doorways there first. Getting things in them. That's it? I don't have to fight them? Oh no.
Thank you.
magic. Double cover. He's really protected. Five steps from the queen. Five steps from the queen. Look at that. I remembered a thing. Figured it'd be over here since there was nothing here. Figured wrongly. Nom nom nom. Not yet, Dargan. I'm assuming he's water by his color, and that I've already killed ice. Have much in the way of water resistance, except for Cyan, who has Bismarck. I don't know if force armor does or not. Take another look at it. Guess I didn't have to fight him. Kind of disappointing. Plus five. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the save point, equip what I think will kill that dragon. I think it's water, so I'll try to get some water gear. If it is water, I have two bolt users, so that should be good. Thank you. Hey. Something there to pierce through. Can I get out? Low anyways, and I meant to go get supplies. Warp out. Oh, guess I'm not gonna just warp out. Not an option. That was close. Way too close.
Thank you.
Oh man. Dragon. Been fooled by the color before. The location could be death. Like those random mobs were just trying to use death on me. One more trip outside. I can kill it. Maybe. Whatever that dragon is, it's probably supposed to be weaker than the... or rather, stronger than the dragon I already skipped. I'll find out. Bunch of button spam. Use the bed. Thank you. do. I'm not taking that path right. I guess I'm stupid. Thank you. Going and hope for the best. And win or lose, I think I'm done for the night after I fight this Dargon. Ooh, he is water. Oh no. Yeah. That's water wind hybrid, I think. Thank you. No way Odin's gonna work on him. Assuming it cuts him in half. It might do damage, though. So I'm gonna find out, because I don't know. Ooh, it did. A lot of it, too. Oh, I didn't switch him to Bismarck. Stupid. Alright. At least I can do a lot of big damage to him. It is. Done already? Oh, fish. Iron cutting sword. Thank you. Ooh. 40 life, though. Gonna journey back to my airship, and then I think go to sleep. Go back up the magic tower and after the holy dragon. That could be my next mission. That or Doomgaze. Just a general exploration of the world. Try to find whatever I've missed, like Locke. I'm gonna get to the airship, I'm gonna fly over to the tower to remind myself that I'm killing the dragon tomorrow when I wake up. Cause I'll forget by then. I might forget by the time I leave this dungeon. I mean, shit. Darkness. Thank you. Good job. To the right spot. I know what I'm doing. I'm a pro at life. Wearing that. Right off, always. Triple checking how they're looking gear wise. Oh, 25% HP too. And MP. Which he needs, because he is a mana whore. He ain't got much to do that can't use mana, like... Celeste can, you know, use her big boomy thing. Kara can't, but she has cheap spells, so she can keep them firing. He's expensive as fuck. I'm probably missing a lot of his essential shit. Anyways, yeah, I'm done for the night. 3 a.m., I think that's good. I think that's enough. I think it's good, right? Yeah, it's good.